Reliance Communications has called off plans to merge its wireless business with rival Aircel, citing legal and regulatory uncertainties as well as intervention of vested interest to derail the deal. While the merger would have enabled the company to reduce its debt through the strategic debt restructuring mechanism initiated by lenders, Reliance Communications said its board has considered alternate debt reduction plans, including optimization of its spectrum portfolio. Legal and regulatory uncertainties and various interventions by vested interests have caused inordinate delays in receipt of relevant approvals for the proposed transaction. The company's SCI deadline will expire in December 2017. Well, for Aircel, one of the country's oldest operators, the collapse of the deal portends an uncertain future. Analysts believe that Aircel, a majority owned by Malaysia's Maxis Berhad, may struggle to stay competitive in a market dominated by large players such as RCom and Airtel. For more details and updates, subscribe to Mijaaj.com.